kept these a while back. This is a new colony that's arrived today of Camponotus fedtschenkoi. Still a few out in the foraging box. One or two have suffered in the journey and died, but most of them are alive. And I believe the queen has entered the nest, there she is. And as you can see, they've got some larvae in there of different sizes on the cocoon. So now I'm just going to let them settle down. So I'm not going to film them for too long.